Hi again. I want to show you how you can add a link to your course navigation in Canvas. So remember, I'm in my sandbox course here, so everything's under construction. But let's say there's a site that I want my students to visit and visit frequently. A common one for writing classes is this online writing lab site. So I'm going to go ahead and copy that URL. And let's say that I want to add that to the navigation menu in Canvas. Here's how I do that. The first step is that we have to install the redirect app in our course. What? Install an app? What? That's weird. Okay, yeah, so here's how to do that. Go down to your settings link, and in there you'll see one of the tabs that's labeled apps. So the name of the app is redirect. Go ahead and type that in, and it'll be the only one that pops up. It's this redirect tool. It's what lets you link to external web resources. Here's what it says. Go ahead and let's click on that and add the app. All right, our add app window pops up, and here we're going to go ahead and I'll paste the URL that I have in there. I'm going to say the online writing lab for the name. And here's where you can decide whether to open it in a new tab, but that would be recommended for external links. Here's our, I want to show it in course navigation, so I want that to appear in my menu. I'm going to add app. It's doing its thing. And now when I go back, let's go back to my home page. I have a new link added to the bottom of my menu. So to see what happens when I click on that, go ahead and click on the link. You can see it says to visit the URL, click the button below. So I open in a new tab, and now it opens the online writing lab in my browser. So that's how to add an external link to your course navigation in Canvas. Fun stuff.